show me what lies ahead.
Aid me. Be my eyes.
Smell that, Chaelbert?
I think so. A faint grassy odor?
No, no. The air
There's smells. Ivar. Chaelbert, too.
Thor walks with us.
Ivar, Chaelbert.
Heya, Eivor. I was telling the Aetherlink here that Thor is with us this day. Our victory is assured.
So, what is your plan?
That bastard Anir commands this hamlet. So let us show these folks what happens when a village bows to the Britons. Smash it to kindling, burn it to ashes, and cut Anir's tender throat. Right, my boy?
I hope to fight well, not cruelly. The cutting of throats I leave to you.
Flames and smoke will warm Rodri's desire for peace. Ynir is a lesser concern.
Peace is for suckling babes, but as you like. Oh, my blood runs hot. Let us rush in now and leave a trail of bloody kindling.
A stealthy approach might earn us more time.
Bah, I prefer sound and fury. But do as you must.
I want to go in quietly. No point in bringing every armed Briton down on our heads.
Am I to stand here drooling like a village idiot waiting for your success?
Chaelbert, listen to this old man's stories and wipe his drool for him.
I am not a patient man, Eivor. Put these dogs down quietly, or I may just join you the way I did in Lerichester. We will stay behind and draw runes in the dirt. But do not take long. My blood is up. Eivor, are you not done? Have you stopped to nap? Weakling! Enough! I will applaud!
Ugh.
Idem látni, ti strív.
Somebody had chased these Britons out of here.
Come here now. Ak soudliche. Is my foot in the sun and dolan say then? Na, nis.
War is endless. Who cares who's our lord?
The sheep must be shorn either way.
In like a winter sea.
You think those Danes will ever stop coming for us?
You'd think killing Roderick's brother should
have been enough.
They're in the camp!
I will broil you alive and feed your balls to chickens, Anir!
Ivar! You lost on the beach at Mona and you will lose here!
Fearsome Briton, my bunghole. Too easy!
You can't win this.
Get a good view of our handiwork, Jailbert. Join us, Eivor! Look here! Look upon this masterpiece! Eivor! Did you see Jailbert fight? He is all balls now!
I give thanks for victory, and ask penance for taking lives.
Ah, Jailbert, your god bores me to death! Have a laugh! We won!
And I took no pleasure in it, Ivar.
Eivor and I were made for this, my boy. The song of swords, the blood mist, the bone crunch and baring of teeth!
There was once a village here, of innocent folk. Working, hustling, cheating, laughing, whoring. Life. We turned it to kindling. Men died. Refugees fled. A village is turned to ashes.
Come now! We are Norsemen! That is our calling!
Chaelberth, I would know your mind on all this. Are you satisfied with our victory?
I believe I am. I'll need word from Rodri as soon as possible. What does he intend?
He will see the flames. He will know Westbury has been destroyed.
The bleeding puspit claims only a dragon can defeat him. We will soon put that to the test.
It is peace we want, Ivar, not revenge. If you cannot accept that, return to Repton now.
You do not know Rodri as I do, Eivor. You do not know what a slippery, lying shit he can be.
Enough talk of killing. I need a moment of calm.
You need mead.
No, Ivar. True calm. A walk in the woods to clear the air. Or fishing. Would you go fishing with me?
Fishing, huh? Looking for a warm puddle to dangle your worm in?
I saw a small pond nearby. Will you come?
We can all take a moment to allow our blood to cool.
It's just up here.
I have no fondness for fishing. Where is the sport in it? There's no chance the fish will kill me.
Here will be good. Let's fish for eel. Dale have relishes nettle soup cooked with eels fresh from the water.
I will not fish. You go ahead.
Lots of hungry fish here.
Hooked! Bring it to shore. Hooked! Bring it to shore! done, Eivor? An eel?
Look at all those delicious fish.
Hooked! Bring it to shore. Another eel. Almost enough for a hearty soup. Bring it to shore.
Enough for now. Bishop Dalav will be pleased. Let's go tell Ivar about our catch.